Hey, Chris Menard here. I am loving the new Microsoft Teams, but once in a while, a feature that was available in Classic did not come over to new Teams. This video will discuss the Save Message feature that was available and my workaround for that. Let's take a look at it right now. So I'm in chat with Christian, my good friend Christian. I have always loved to be able to save messages in the chat. That way I can quickly find them. Here's a good example. I'm in new Teams and Christian says, is this cool or what? And sends me this link. This link basically will take a video and convert it into a blog post for you. Like, how cool is that? So I want to save this. I used to be able to, in Classic, click the three dots and it would say save message. I no longer have save message. So, here are my workarounds for it. Workaround number one is just simply highlight what you want and then go paste it into OneNote, which is not a bad plan. But if you don't want to use OneNote, workaround number two, come up here to the three dots, which is more options. You can now forward chat messages in Teams. So, click forward. And before you say, Chris, I don't want to have to forward this to someone else, don't. What you do is you forward this to yourself. You can send yourself chat messages. I do this all the time. There I am. Click it. And here's what's also cool about this forward. You can add your own message. I'm going to type in here video to blog post, and then I can continue on. But that works. Click on forward. Let's go and see how that appears. Notice I have a new chat. This is all the chats of me chatting with myself right here. There it is, video to blog post. Now what's going to happen is it didn't matter whether I was on Christian's chat or I'm trying to keep all these chat messages that I want in my chat. Control F, which is a great feature. So now if I type in the word video, it only finds the stuff inside of this chat with video. So I could have done this over on Christian's chat, but I'm trying to keep all the saved messages together. This is a workaround. One more. You can also, here we go again. It took me to the bottom of this chat. So let me type in video blog post. I am back here. There it is again. I guess item number three, I don't want to create a task. I see why create task is here. If someone sends you a message and you need to make a task, this will be wonderful. I don't want to share to Outlook. I'm going to go to more actions. This is going to be a cool one. Create a new action. It pulls up Power Automate, and what I'm going to type over here, I mentioned this earlier, is Microsoft OneNote, one of my favorite apps. I'm going to type in OneNote, and I can save a message to OneNote. Let's see how this works. I haven't even tested this. Click it, save a message to OneNote. Perfect. Here are the connections you need. I did this Office 365 users. I did get an error message that says fix. Basically, I just had to authenticate it again. No big deal, but I've got three check marks. Click next. Perfect. I'm assuming it's going to ask me what notebook I want. Let's just put this in Chris at Chris Menard Training. And I'm going to put it in a new section. Add workflow. Workflow added successfully. Workflow sent a card. Oh, that's pretty cool. Select more options in the bottom right. You can select save a message to OneNote. The workflow will run. All the steps run. Message saved to OneNote. There is my OneNote online, Chris at Chris Menard Training. It has a new section. I can change that name, I'm sure, rename the section. Let's call it, and it made it a page. So that did take just a second to set up, but I'm hoping the next time I use it, it doesn't take that long. Let's just find something else from Christian right here. Let's take, click, more actions. There it is, save a message to OneNote. It is making each one in a new page, but that would be okay with me if that's okay with you. I guess going back to method one, copying them and pasting them into a page in OneNote, there's your other option. Either way, you're going to have to, they'll probably do a control F to go find them. So that is all I have. If you have any other methods, please put them below. I just winged this. Hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to subscribe. My Microsoft Teams online training class is available, over 3 hours of material. Have a good one.